Guy.
Okay, we have to talk about the band that's standing by, ready to perform. Woodpigeon, why'd you have them on your list?
Woodpigeon, you're going to hear what they sound like after this, and you're going to hear that they put on a great performance. So I figured I'd talk more about, again, just for if you're looking for a band that's really involved in what's going on in the city. Pretty much every member of Woodpigeon has other projects going on at the same time. Even the singer has been with, he's played shows with Summerlad. He has another band called Spree Park that have... That's him and a guy from Edmonton. They have their album available free for download off of spreeparktheband.com. Basically, just really solidly written folk songs that you add on these elaborate arrangements with the piano, Glockenspiel, violin, clarinet is what you're going to see here today. But everyone in the band knows what's going on in Calgary music. They're involved in Calgary music. They live Calgary music, which is a really nice thing to see.
Very cool.
And they're all nice people,
they
which
are.
Is
they're
nice.
Very pleasant.
They've been here for a long time, first thing in the morning.
And some of them aren't really morning people. I happen to know that.
Well, I guess not. Okay, thank you very much, Peter.
Happy New Year, Peter.
Happy New Year to you, too.
Okay, so now we get to hear from Woodpigeon. Here they are on BT.
Don't you hide this true love there inside. I don't mind, and no one knows you will. It comes in time, the shadows where you find. Jagged lines cut through to you. Spire on the hill.
you can see why they are on the top five band list, local band list, for many of the people who are in the know in the music industry. I just want to take a second and introduce everybody. Kenna's on the piano. And we have to say thank you to Irene Bessie for lending us the piano once again. We've also got AJ here, who is singing and doing the xylophone. And we've got Mike, and we've got, did I call it, what's it called?
Glockenspiel.
I'm sorry, it's a Glockenspiel. It's not a xylophone like in my kids' two-year-old books, the xylophone. We've also got Mark, and we've got Aaron, and we've got Foon in behind here. I'm sorry if I'm blocking you. All members of Woodpigeon. I know, Aaron, that you're just kind of pitch hitting today in for the last minute. But what does it feel like, you know, that you're here, you are nominated by many people who are in the know on top five?
It feels very nice.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's cool.
Tell us about what you've got going on January 5th.
January 5th, we're playing at Hi-Fi. With Hi-Fi. Two of our favorite bands of the city. It's Raccoon and the Neighborhood Council.
Raccoon and the Neighborhood Council?
And they'll be on your list next year, I'm sure.
Okay. Where does Woodpigeon, the name Woodpigeon, come from?
It looks like a roller coaster. And it's about, like, flying rats, which I thought was a good name.
Okay. Well, we'll let you go from there. Thank you so much. So January 5th, you can check them out at Hi-Fi. Thank you so much, everybody. Getting up early, coming in this morning.